I don't care how scared you are. What you need to do is make bold decisions. Right now, you've got to begin training yourself to act. You've got to begin training yourself to take chances, to put yourself at risk, to risk embarrassment, to know that you're going to fail. That's the only way that you're ever going to get the things that you want out of life. All of us want to do something extraordinary. All of us want to be great. All of us have something inside ourselves that if we knew we couldn't fail, we would pursue that. And that question, what would you do if you knew you couldn't fail? That question is one of the most important questions that you can ever ask yourself. And the reality is you can do that thing. But you're going to have to be bold. You're going to have to take chances. You're going to have to put everything at risk. And the problem is, the reason that people play things so safe is because it's so comfortable there. It's so easy there. And every day passes by without you noticing that terrifying passage of time. But once you realize that this is it, this is the one shot that you have, and what does it really matter if you fail? What does it really matter what other people think? The only thing that really matters is, what do you think about yourself? And let me tell you right now, that self-belief is going to be built of knowing that you're willing to try. It isn't going to be built on whether or not you succeed. It's going to be built on whether or not you try, whether or not you show up in that moment. That thing that you've rehearsed in your head 1,000 times where you hope you will be courageous. Be courageous. Know that about yourself. Know that every moment is that moment. Sometimes it's so small, it seems imperceptible. It seems like it's not a moment for courage. But every moment is a moment for courage. Every moment right now is your chance to act, to strike, to be bold, to do the thing that you're afraid you won't be able to do, but to do the thing that you know could lead you where you want to go, to do the thing that you would do if you knew you couldn't fail. But courage is doing it, even though you might fail. So be courageous. Be bold. Strike now.